Alright, little update. The only two offspring I got from my brown red Redquill. The young stag got a strip comb, but the young pullet has a key comb. The mother was a brown red. The father was a Redquill crossed with brown red. Both of them came out looking more like Redquill right now, but their colors might change. The only two I have from my rooster over here, that's a Redjungle Fowl hybrid. Some young chicks, young stags, young pullet. That right there is one of the older ladies. Bunch of wild little chickens here. We'll see how these turns out to be like. Redjungle Fowl hybrid. Don't know the percentage of pureness, but I'm just gonna keep the ones that looks more like Redjungle Fowl. I love this guy. I know he's gonna turn out looking really nice because of his father and the hen too. I like the hen, the way she looks.